Hello, Tech World. This is Tech Thoughts, and welcome to this introduction to the Learn PowerShell video and blog series. So, why PowerShell? Because learning one open source scripting language can empower you to automate on nearly any technology platform and operating system today. That's really empowering for you and your career. This series is going to go beyond PowerShell theory and syntax. You'll start using PowerShell in the first episode, and by learning just three commands, you'll be able to begin leveraging it. We'll spend some time getting your workstation set up for easy PowerShell development. You'll also be introduced to some of the PowerShell community members, and I'll provide a brief history lesson on where PowerShell has been and where it's headed in the future. Each and every episode is going to provide you with real-world examples. After establishing some fundamentals, we'll start building tools on various technology platforms. And by the time you're done with this series, you'll be more than a PowerShell developer. You'll be a problem solver and a tool builder. There's never been a better time to learn PowerShell, so go ahead and check out episode one today. Have questions? Feel free to reach out. And enjoy learning PowerShell.